Another ugly we had growing up is when we were eating and someone was going to leave the house, we would all have to turn our plate. It's like that. They'd say, "Stop that, turn your plate, why? Uncle Bill's leaving." And we'd turn our plate for good luck.
How many times? One time?
Just once. I don't know if the more you turn it, the more good luck happened, but I just remember doing it once. I don't know how turning the plate generated the good luck, but that, when I was young, you just didn't question the elders when they gave you a order. Shout out to my son, Chad and Jose Barnett.